Hello students, today we will learn about the basics of recombinant DNA technology. It is the first chapter of class 12th biotechnology. What is recombinant DNA technology? Recombinant DNA technology refers to the process of joining of DNA molecule from two different sources and inserting them into the host organism. For what purpose? To generate the product for human use. For better understanding of this definition, we have considered the example of Bt codon. In Bt codon, we have inserted one gene from prokaryotic system, that is Bacillus thuringiensis. We have inserted one gene in the eukaryotic genome of codon. By this plant get the insect resistant property. Insect will come, eat the different part of the plant like leaf, fruit, etc. Toxic protein, Bt toxic protein, exposed in their intestine, makes small cut. That will lead to some osmotic imbalance and finally the insect will die. By this, farmer can regulate the populations of insect in the surrounding area, and this will be directly proportional to the enhance in the yield. History part. For the pioneer work in the field of genetic engineering and gene manipulation, Paul Berg designated as father of genetic engineering or recombinant DNA technology. And he was awarded by the Nobel Prize along with Walter Gilbert and Frederick Sanger. Regarding Frederick Sanger, he was awarded Nobel Prize 2 times, one for the discovery of the method of DNA sequencing and second was the protein sequencing. In this particular slide, we are going to explain the basic steps of recombinant DNA technology. Here we need to isolate the gene of interest and the vector. For the proper digestion of or maybe cutting of both gene of interest as well as this vector, we need same restriction enzyme. By using ligase enzyme, we have to join both and produce the recombinant vector. But it's only single copy. So how we can enhance its number? The next step is cloning. For cloning purpose, we need to insert the recombinant vector into the host organism. Mainly we prefer the Escherichia coli, E. coli. This bacterium double within 20 minutes. So within 20 minutes, our gene of interest become converted into 2 copies. So cloning basically generates same type of copy of gene of interest. And by this last, we can check the expression of genes also in the form of protein. The diagram given in the CBSA book regarding the basic steps of our DNA technology. Here you can see the red portion indicates the gene of interest and the green one, it is basically vector. We use same restriction enzyme and we can produce recombinant vector. And next step, you can see that the basic steps of cloning, we can generate multiple copies of our gene of interest that is mentioned by the red color here. Basic tools of our DNA technology. First is cell culture with the desired DNA. Like very common example, it's Bt gene from Bacillus thuringiensis. Restriction enzyme, mainly type 2 restriction enzyme we prefer in our DNA experiment, one of the example EcoR1. And regarding the restriction enzyme, we will discuss in the next lecture. Other enzyme, DNA ligase, alkaline phosphatase, very important enzyme as like as a restriction enzyme for the formation of recombinant vector. Then the vehicle of cloning, the vectors. Examples like PBR322, PUC19, COSMID, BAC, YAC. And regarding all these different type of vectors, we will discuss in the coming classes. And last, for cloning purpose, we need the host organism. Some basic broad application that is discussed in this chapter. Production of recombinant insulin. What is the use of insulin? As we know that insulin basically regulates the glucose concentration in the blood. But in diabetic patient, insulin not released in proper concentration. That's why they face the problem of release glucose outside the body with the urine. So by using the basic steps of genetic engineering RNA technology, we have inserted the insulin gene into the bacterial system and we can produce artificial insulin. The brand name of artificial insulin is Humulin, very much useful for the diabetic patients. Then hepatitis B vaccines. This will develop early stage immunity in the kids against the infection of hepatitis B virus. And Bt codon, first transgenic approved crop of India. Hope you understand this topic. Thank you very much.